You can hold on the camera and don't talk. Doing this to cancer patients, at least dying old people. You got the date key? I know I'm going to the doctor. Well, I see him behind me. What a beautiful day. Beautiful day, let's go. Well, lung cancer still there. Cold here, making me cough a bit. I think I'll put my hoodie on. I'm not sure of the temperature. Must be freezing. They got Mick at the back from the council to come and turn the power off. Mick from Endeavour Energy. That's emergency response. A bit of pollution in the air. Look at this, what they do. Australia needs a lot more bloody fortune tellers. Get some more of those in. It's the Albanese. Swimming pool very corrupt, 11, 12 million, a $5 or $6 million job. I raised it with Peter Fitzgerald, he laughed. The general manager of Albion Council. People paying taxes for this government. Road rage. The green light. Change a little bit quick. Thank you. kilometres walk. The pollution is very bad for the cars. There's all this all electric car bullshit. All this trouble. Let's get medical cannabis. And police on a grab. The Brad Hazard all ever play they finished. Lock them up today. Closed. Closed. I could have guessed it. Dr. Wong closed. It's open. You're still open. You got closed there, Lily. Where? You want to smarten up a bit, Karina? You got a bad attitude to people. You've got a bad attitude. You want to smarten up a bit.
Oh, go away,
yeah. Shouldn't have that like that on the door.
Goodbye.
Yeah. You make it easy for patients.